My name's Lizzie, and I'm currently standing on a sidewalk in New York City in front of a pile of trash. Now, why am I doing that? Because this pile of trash represents the 4 million tons of waste that gets sent to New York City landfills every year, over one-third of which is food waste, and over half of which is sent there by restaurants. So why do restaurants send all of this food to landfills when 1 in 7 people in New York are going hungry? There are a lot of reasons. Number one, a lot of food donation organizations require them to donate at least 100 pounds of food in order to qualify for a pickup. Number two, a lot of times they have to give them 24 to 48 hours notice before a food donation organization will come pick up their food. A third reason is that a lot of restaurant owners are scared of legal liabilities that might come with donating their food, when in reality, a lot of laws exist that protect food donors from being liable for things that might go wrong along the way. Fourth reason, lack of information. A lot of restaurant owners and managers don't know that they can qualify for tax credits if they donate their food. So, what's the answer to solving all of these issues? Digital. One digital app can provide people with instant information, instant transportation, instant tax credit calculations, and more.
Go Feed NYC.
Let's go feed New York City now. I can lift you up. I can show you what you want.